Ranch pretzels. Saw these and had to test them out. Put 3/4 of a cup of oil in a bowl, then add 1 teaspoon onion powder, garlic powder, paprika, and 2 ranch packets. Put the pretzels in a bag and pour in the mixture. Toss it good and let it sit for 30 minutes, then flip it and let it sit for another 30. Put them in the oven at 225 for 15 minutes, and boom, ranch pretzels that you definitely can't eat just one of.